शिक्षा YouTube चैनल को सब्सक्राइब करें और नए अपडेट्स के लिए बेल आइकन पर क्लिक करें।
हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू shiksha.com। वीडियो स्टार्ट करने से पहले उन सभी स्टूडेंट्स को कंग्रेचुलेशंस जिन्होंने कैट एग्जाम क्लियर किया है। टॉप 20 स्कूल्स में एडमिशन लेने के लिए जरूरी है कि आप ग्रुप डिस्कशन और पर्सनल इंटरव्यू को भी क्लियर करें। ज्यादातर कैट के ग्रुप डिस्कशन में 8 से 12 कैंडिडेट्स पार्टिसिपेट करते हैं और ड्यूरेशन करीबन 20 मिनट होता है। The purpose of a group discussion is to test if you're able to present your view in a coherent and logical manner while maintaining grace in a group situation. Panelists evaluation के दौरान ये check करते हैं कि आप कितनी understanding है और दूसरे candidates के views पे कैसे react करते हैं. Following are the key points on how to conduct yourself in a group discussion. First, create a good impression by being as natural as possible. Maintaining a good body posture as it always contributes to a positive and confident outlook. Second, be a good communicator and speak in a clear tone. Depending on the subject, keep the points precise. Before you speak, ensure that your content and communication skills have good analytical and logical reasoning as the evaluators are just looking forward to those qualities and good participant. Third, कोशिश करें कि आप facts, statements, quotes का इस्तेमाल करें. It shows that you are well-read and have a clear chain of thoughts. Fourth, handle yourself with grace and use powerful words to create the right impact. But make sure you know the meaning of those words and whether you're using them in the right context. In case you disagree with someone, do not try to prove them wrong. Rather, use statements like, I beg to differ with you, but what I feel is... और जब आप किसी के statements को agree करें, use statements like, I fully agree with you, or I like what you say. Fifth, maintain eye contact when others share their views. Also, when you get your chance to speak, look across the table and cover all directions. Sixth, show receptiveness by nodding when you are in agreement to other people's statements. Seventh, don't get nervous or anxious. Sometimes a group discussion can really be fun and enjoyable. Eighth, be assertive, confident and humble while you speak and do not display an aggressive attitude. Ninth, wear the right outfit. Many experts claim that right dressing is quite important to create the first impression. Hence, wear iron, light colored clothing, formal clothing. और कोशिश करें कि आप matching color combination के कपड़े पहनें ताकि आपका first impression अच्छा हो. 10th, last but not the least, earn the brownie points by initiating the group discussion. Grab the opportunity to initiate the discussion to leave a good impression with the evaluator. अगर आप दिए गए topics के बारे में ज्यादा नहीं जानते, तो थोड़ा wait करें. Wait for the right opportunity when you can pick on few tips and add it onto the discussion. That's all on how to conduct yourself in GD. Thank you for watching Shiksha YouTube channel. If you found this video helpful, hit the like button and do subscribe to Shiksha for more useful exam, college and course related information. You can also like our Facebook page mentioned in the description of this video. See you soon. All the best.